$1 billion. That's what a new report says would be the benefit to the New Zealand economy if we get more women in management.
Experts hope it'll prompt companies to wake up to the fact that women are good for business. Jessica Much reports.
More women managers could bring in big bucks.
This survey has shown that, say, you're a business that's valued at $10 million, by getting more women into management and into your organisation, your revenue will increase by $150,000.
Right now, 29% of managers are women. The Westpac report looked at what it would mean for companies if it went up to 50%.
And have people go, oh, wow, actually, that's quite a lot of money. That's $1 billion odd, just under, to the New Zealand economy that we're potentially missing out.
Having more women in leadership roles could be worth $881 million to the economy. The study shows women in power introduce things like flexible hours, which boost productivity, and that's worth $685 million. And women in leadership can be role models for other women, and that's worth $196 million.
You're not doing them a favour by offer them flexible working. It's actually a genuine win-win situation. They're coming back into the workforce to work for you, and they've got lots of skills, lots of experience.
Researchers talked to 500 businesses as part of the study. The report recommends that they should all be measuring how many women are in leadership positions and putting targets in place to get those numbers up. A move welcomed by the Minister for Women.
It's up to New Zealand business, and particularly men in New Zealand business and in governance roles, to be leading the charge and ensuring that good women are being shoulder tapped for these positions.
I hope that this is awakening to them that actually this is affecting their bottom line, and it's certainly affecting the country's books as well.
Bottom lines which could do better with more women at the helm. Jessica Much, One News.